Hey guys, Goofysoccer here, and welcome back to another Fallout 4 video. I changed my sound settings a little since the last episode, so you can see how those fit this time. I'm going to be changing those around because I got a new headset. So yeah, let's release these guys from stasis, and at the same time, let's listen to their notes.
I hope that little girl knows what she's talking about, or we're in for some serious trouble.
Just let me go, okay? This is crazy. Oh.
It's this guy.
Hi,
I don't know what you want with me. I swear, I didn't even want to be.
Oh, poor guy died.
Can I talk to you for a second?
I didn't even want to be out in the field. I was hoping
you seem like you know your way around,
you know?
This shit. Have you been looking for something?
Yeah, my sister.
What do you want?
She's on the ship
somewhere. I don't understand.
Your sister?
Why is
How do you
happening
know that?
To me?
This
we were together
place,
when the aliens took
it's
us from
giving
home.
Me the creeps.
Saw her on the table neck.
What's going on? Who are all these people?
You're a prisoner like the rest of us.
Prisoner? Last thing I remember, I was being outside our bunker and then, oh my god! Aliens. I was taken by aliens. You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, it's not going to work. Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army medic, serial number 3477809. That's all I'm going to tell you.
I can promise you I'm not an alien. In fact, I was abducted like you.
I don't know. Maybe you assumed human form. I heard they can do that. Or you are human, but they took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are.
I promise you, all I want to do is get off this ship and get back home.
You do? Then you're telling me the truth. Those aliens took you too. Look, I just want to get out of here and get back to things the way they were. That was my guys. Wait a minute. My men. My unit. Have you seen them?
I'm afraid not all I've found of these people.
Oh my god. I'm responsible for them. And now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together, then you've got to help me find out what happened to them.
Don't worry, we are in this together, and I will help you.
Thanks so much. Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening.
Me neither. Can you tell me more about where you're from?
Me? Well, I was a medic with the 108th Infantry Battalion stationed at Anchorage, Alaska.
War was won.
Squad of five other medics. Our job was to patch everyone up after the commies gunned them down. It was pretty bloody. Nothing at all like I expected when I gave up my hospital job to enlist in the Army.
What do you think the aliens want with us?
Maybe they're gonna take over the whole planet. Like, maybe they've been coming here for hundreds, no, thousands of years, waiting to hit us when we're not expecting it. And then they wipe us out and strip the planet of all its resources.
It's already happened. What do you think the aliens want with? We just asked this.
Isn't it obvious?
Oh.
They're probably using.
He just changed his answer.
Examining our anatomy. Once they've figured out how to make exact copies of us, they'll send those copies back down to Earth to take our places. When they've copied enough of us,
not much world
to
take over.
Come on, how can you not see that coming?
Tell me how you're captured by these aliens.
Well, it was getting dark. We'd spent the day out in the trenches, keeping as many of the guys alive as we could. Chinese had been pounding on us all day with artillery from these huge guns they had up on the mountains. It was really a mess. Anyway, we pitched our tents and stowed our gear to try and catch some shut-eye. I woke up suddenly, Private Dawkins screaming. He was bathed in some kind of blue light coming from the sky. All of us just froze as he just, well, vanished. We didn't know what happened. Did the Chinese come up with some new weapon? Moments later, all of us were in the blue light too. The rest, you know.
We already asked this.
What if this is just some horrible...
Change his answer again.
Like, what if some radio waves got beamed into space and made it all the way to their planet?
Well, that probably did happen, because humanity in real life actually has done that, so...
It sounded like a declaration of war, so they decided to attack us first. Seriously, this whole thing could totally be our fault. Do you realize that?
Do you think you'll be able to assist us medically if we need it?
I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it, make some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves. Or maybe, just maybe, they're responsible for life on Earth. Like, they seeded the planet a really long time ago.
The answer changes every time.
Every once in a while to check on the progress. And now they've decided they don't like how it turned out.
These theories.
They made us, and now they're pissed at us.
Can't you make me some adapted by a job?
Here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects.
Good job, doctor. Oh, he died.
Thanks so much. You're the best. The United States Air
Force. Paulson? Kill those little bastards. There's lots of them in. Elliot Turkorian, I'm trying to get the names. Toshiro Kago. Have you opened this yet?
It's giving me the grief. You'll have to forgive me. Frankly, we never expected to meet you all. I'm sure there's a great deal that our two species can learn.
Ow! Ow! What the hell? What is this? What are you doing?
Hey, are you okay? I'm sorry, but I can't understand you. What's his tape? Yeah, this is it.
Where's my wife?
No, it's not.
What have you done with them?
That's Paulson. That's this guy.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I actually missed those old
Soma, can you tell me how it all ends up? You know, what happens down there?
Oh, wow.
I don't know. All I heard was that one side or the other started dropping bombs, and it just all went to shit.
So they don't know who started it or who won?
You don't get it because you've never been down there. It's all gone, Tikorian. Doesn't matter who won or who started it.
Yeah.
Then what's trouble? I don't really have anything to go back to, do I? I mean, my family's gone. My friends are gone. Everything I knew.
Sorry, this is just a bit mundane. I just want to hear this conversation.
You'll just have to learn to deal with it like the rest of us. I hope that little girl knows what she's talking about, or we're in for some serious trouble.
Alright, Paulson. Yes. No, not you.
I'm still gonna need more alien biogel before I can make any more of the healing gel.
What do you know about this Toshiro Kago guy?
He looks like a Japanese samurai. Guess the aliens must have plucked him from Earth a long time ago. I can't understand a word he's saying. Just hurry up and find us a way off the ship before we all end up frozen again.
Where are they? Where are the little bugs?
I don't know, man. The aliens are all over this place. That's why I woke you.
Aliens?
Oh, yeah. He doesn't know.
So you woke me, huh? Who the hell are you?
I'm trapped on the ship just like you.
Do I really look that stupid, kid? This ain't a ship. I don't hear water, and I sure as hell don't feel us rocking. So tell me another one.
He doesn't know about spaceships, right?
You don't look trapped to me. How do I know you ain't working with those little green bastards?
Look, all I want to do is work together as a team so we can get home.
The only teams I know are cattle, and they get led to the slaughter. That's why I work alone, kid. Now, you did let me out of that thing, so it counts for something. Tell you what, I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. You try and pull anything stupid, and I'll bury you.
I wonder if I bury you, man. Whatever. So funny how he's just talking random. That's really funny. Alright, so what's the quest now? Speak to Sally. Alright, let's speak to Sally.
Better take his suit. You're going to have to go if he can't. But first, you have to get to the door to the outside. They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air in part of the ship, so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off. There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robots, the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside. And then, once you get to the top of the ship, you can turn the teleporter thing back on. And I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun.
So what are these generators, and how do they work?
Oh, you'll know them when you see them. You push this button, and then this big thing is like, whoosh!
Oh yeah, I've used one of these before.
And then, there are these things you press down, and it goes...
Yeah, the coolant. Yeah, I remember using those. What do you know about this Toshiro Kago guy?
I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff. Don't go alone. Those generators are in scary places. Take one of the grown-ups with you.
So let's see here. Alright.
Your sister's up here? Have you seen her?
Well, I saw her once when I first woke up on this ship, but I haven't seen her since.
Hey, don't worry. If she's up here, we're going to find her, okay?
Yeah. So yeah, let's have Elliot Turcorin.
Hey there, what'd you need?
What? Can we open this then? Cryo lab. I'm going back here outside. Alright, let's have Elliot Turcorin.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I need to get through the cryo labs. Think you can help me?
Sounds like I may be of some use in there. If there are other people in stasis, I could help revive them or something. Just watch my back.
Yep. I have to go now.
Okay, tell me if you need medical assistance.
Can you follow me? Yeah, alright. Oh, aliens are attacking. Meanwhile, we can just let him tank the damage, and we will get this stuff. There's aliens behind that door. I'm not gonna attack them yet. And, alright, let's fight here. Bro, you suck. Oh, he barely took any damage, and he was crying. Little baby. Yeah, we need to get in there. Okay, let's keep grabbing the stuff. Salute. Epoxy, that's cool. No, so yeah, is that it? Yep, that looks like it. Let's head back up. Oh, nope, those are workers. They're chill. Nope, that's engineering corps. So we came here. Oh, I never checked out this place. Okay, what else? What else, what else, what else? So he's going down here for some reason. Nah. Oh, this is the way.
How are those aliens doing in there?
I don't know, man. All right, so let's make this thing. These guys do so much damage. Don't die. Alright, I got them both. Yeah, I did. Whoa. Is that a ghoul? That was really weird. Yeah, those are ghouls. Raiders? Is this raider? I see a throw goal, and that's the raider. Finger, that's what I was looking for. Alright. So we got these up. These were cryopods, if I'm not mistaken. Where is he shooting? Already pressed that one. But yeah. Modify the device. So that restored my health. At this place. Oh. This one had an audio log. No, how'd he die? Elliot. Whatever's, I don't really care as long as I don't lose karma. Gosh. Jeez, I missed so many shots. I missed a lot of shots there. It doesn't really matter though. Is that the wrong raider? I guess that raider was just empty. If I found a log in that place, and there's gotta be another button somewhere, man. I think we've been missing this stuff. Guess not. Is there a button in here for the record? recordings. Because I want those. No, there's not. Oh, he died. Or it sounds like. Got more biogel. Oh, let's put the shock baton back. Actually, it's kind of worth a lot, so let's keep it, I guess. Oh, I forgot to pair all these things. Then let's get the shock baton. Nope, can't repair it. Honestly, cool, I don't really care. If I need to heal up, I have plenty of food to do so with. Power module and a shock baton, I'll take it. Wow, that was a lot of stuff that guy had. Nothing over here, unless, yeah, you can't press those. Turret. Turret somewhere. I don't know where this turret is. Oh. Ow. Okay, Raider's dead. Alien is dead. Also dead. How does that not work? How does that not work? Why do none of these work? Oh, there's a glowing one and I didn't even know. Okay. Let's activate the switch and none of the switches work. Really weird. I guess they're already activated. It restored none of my health. Like, what? Yeah, let's organize our inventory again. Keep going this way. What's here?
Is that some kind of operating room? Wait a minute. Wow.
Oh my god.
No! That's my squad in there. What the hell are the aliens doing to them?
Chill.
You green bastards, get your hands off them! There has to be a way to release their containment seal. Maybe there's a button or something on this console. How do you like that, you fox? How does it feel to be on the other end for a change?
He activated it. But he killed the squad 100%. I guess they already did.
Experiment on this?
Oh. Pardon me, just sneezed there. Alright. Shotgun shells. I don't need the medical brace.
Why wasn't I here sooner? I could have stopped them. That's it. I'm sick of running. Let's finish these aliens off and get the hell home.
I'm down for that idea. Okay, what's in their logs?
Private Lawrence Meir, U.S. Army medic, serial number 347-6511. Private Lawrence Meir, U.S. Army medic, serial number 347-6511. Whatever you want to me, I'm not safe, Jack. Stick it where the sun don't shine.
Wow, that's actually crazy. I feel so bad for them. Oh, they're mind controlling? Wow. How many logs do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 12 logs right now.
Wait, I think that's some more of my squad.
Yeah, probably dead.
There's gotta be a way to revive. What the hell are you doing? Don't press that.
Why would I not press that? Oh no. That's how I wouldn't press it.
It's Daniels and Beckett. There's gotta be a way to revive them with the memories intact, so they won't attack us on sight. I think I may be able to use this medical equipment to bring them out of stasis properly. The aliens have already injected them with all sorts of compounds I don't recognize. I don't know how it will affect them.
Should it work?
I don't know what to do. These guys are the last of my squad. They're my friends. If I revive them, maybe they can help us. I'm not sure they'll last very long, but if we leave them... You saw what the aliens did to the others.
How long can they last if we revive them?
I don't know for certain. I can get them on their feet and moving for maybe a few minutes at best. There's no way for me to tell what the aliens have already subjected them to. I can't understand these readouts. Their pain could be horrible. This technology is out of my league, so I'm just going to have to improvise. It's the best I can do.
Should just put them at an... I think I've decided what we should do.
Thanks. I'm really not sure what's best for them. What did you decide?
Revive them and let them fight with us.
Just remember, they won't be alive long, so we need to keep moving as fast as we can. I'm
going to need to watch their vitals carefully as I use the medical console to pump them full of the correct fluids and bring them back. When I give the signal, you open the tubes with that switch. Don't open them until I tell you, or the results could be unpredictable.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. This must initiate the thawing process. Okay, blood pressure looks normal. Heart rate, normal enough. Whoa, I hope to God this works. Open the tubes. If I did everything right, they'll still be alive. All right, squad, listen up.
Someone,
I know you have no idea what's going on, but you just have to trust me.
What happened to
us? We were captured by the aliens, the things that grabbed us from Anchorage. And now we're free. Here, take these weapons and follow me. Let's show them what some motivated U.S. soldiers can do. On me, squad. Let's go! Okay, let's put these guys to use. Wait just a second. Let me take some of this cryogenic compound back to the engine core. I might be able to make some use of it.
Where do we go now? I don't know where to go. Is there a key? There's gotta be a key somewhere. How do we open that door? Well, I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go, I'm sorry. Oh, now it's open. Alright, now we go left. Gotta explore all facets of this place. No, he died. Oh, he didn't die. I could have stolen his stuff.
What's on your mind?
Think anything in here can prove useful?
I'm not sure. Some of this stuff looks way more advanced than anything I've ever seen. Let's keep an eye out for any kind of materials or equipment I might be able to adapt for humans.
Why are we stuck inside the laboratory?
I think when we opened the door to the operating room, we set off some kind of containment alarm. The room seals itself up, and it looks like it's being flooded with some sort of decontamination gases. Pretty high-tech stuff. Unless I miss my guess, it will cycle itself and unlock the doors in a little bit. We'll just have to wait it out.
Alright, let's go now. I'm just gonna go on a rampage here. Ow. Didn't mean for that to happen. Ah, that was still a lot of damage. Perfect. Modifies me to full health. Wow. Overencumbered already. Well, I have a billion chalk batons, so. And a billion disintegrators. ton of atomizers that are all fixed up already, though.
They're flanking us from behind. Quick, find some cover.
Oh no, we're Beckett and Daniels. Did they die? Oh. Yep, they died. Stuff's heavy, but it's worth a lot. Let's see if we can keep it somewhere. We might... Nah, it weighs 25. It's crazy high. $196. I have to keep this. What can we drop? We can drop shock batons, maybe. Yeah, we can definitely drop the shock baton. Yeah, so now we have to do... Why am I using this? Alrighty. Do we search down here now? This is insane. Are all these humans? What are you... What is that guy talking about? Why? None of my shots are hitting. None of my shots hit him. It was... That's stupid. The hitboxes are broken in this game. Yeah. Alright, there's a lot of this stuff going on for a while. That's how you shoot. Okay. Up here we got nothing much. I know how to destroy it. Okay, I see. Swoops around from all directions. Yeah, we're gonna wanna get away now. Yep. There goes the generator. Okay, so now do we just head back?
specialist for the USSA. I think I'm beginning to understand you, but you need to stop shocking me. Damn, I wish you could understand me. Do you understand? That's it. You get it. I mean you no harm. I just want to learn how to speak with you. Then perhaps you can discuss what you need from us. What are you doing with that needle? No, get it away from me. No, please. We can be friends. You don't need to.
Oh, so they inject him with some sort of a sedative.
Hey, you're doing great. Only two more generators and we can move on. Just hang in there. I know this is rough.
I might have missed a log, but it doesn't really matter. You think you can use any of the stuff you picked up in the cryo labs?
I think so. Before I was shipped out to Anchorage, I was trained in cryoscience. We were hoping to apply that to medicine. The compounds we used weren't that different from this cryogenic liquid. Pretty sure I can make us some improvised weapons from it. I'm thinking something along the lines of cryo grenades and cryo mines. I don't know yet. Check back with me in about an hour and I'll see what I can do.
Any cryo mines or grenades
yet? Still working on them.
Alright, I gotta go now.
Okay, tell me if you need medical assistance.
Wait a sec, so... Now do I do both of them? So then robot assembly.
I knew it. The lights went out for a few seconds and I just knew you took out one of those generators. All you have to do is two more and we can leave.
Yep. Anything helpful about the other sections of the ship?
It's a pretty big place, and I've only seen some of it. You always catch me before I see the whole thing. I've seen the cryo lab. That's where they freeze people and cut them up and stuff. And the hangar. That has the aliens' flying ships and all the stuff they need to fly them. And the robot assembly is where they build the big metal robots they use. But the real important stuff is on the top of the ship. I've never been there.
Gotta go now.
Don't worry, I'll be safe with these guys. They seem pretty neat.
Pretty neat? That's pretty neat. Yeah, good job. Where are they now? Well, I have an extra disintegrator. What do? Drop some more shock batons, of course. Disintegrator, let's get one of them on. So yeah, let's keep going here. I don't know where any of the dudes are. Whoa, careful here. What do I do now? Bye. Just gonna load up from up there. But where is everyone? Where am I? Oh yeah, okay. Where is everyone? I'm gonna jump off and see if I've grabbed one of these. Yep, I have, of course. Alright, don't know where everyone is. There they are. They're all here.
Hey, sweetie. Can I talk to you for a second?
Nope.
Nice work taking out the generator. Only two more to go.
Do you know how to repair my gear?
Actually, I do. I used to tinker with all sorts of junk back home. I'd be glad to take a look at what you need fixed.
Oh, come on. I'm saving your life. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, come off it, kid. If if and when we get off this ship, I'm going to need something to keep me alive down there. You and I both know that there's no handouts in the wasteland. It's every woman for herself. Take it or leave it.
I guess you're right.
Good. I'm glad we see eye to eye. Now, let me see what you need first.
I fundamentally disagree with her, but okay. She can fully repair my stuff. All of it. This is crazy. I don't need any of these fixed. Could use my Gauss rifle fixed up, maybe. Plasma rifle for sure. That costs a lot of money. That costs so much money.
One generator down and two to go. Keep it up.
Okay, what can I drop now? Alright, we're getting to the... It's not worth carrying this thing around. I've never even seen a real living horse. Especially when this thing's worth more. Well, I guess if you find the ride... You know what? I don't want my stuff prepared. I wonder if I can sell stuff to any of them. Alright, we heard this already. Whatever.
Hope this is important.
Screw you.
Not much to tell. I heard that radio signal. Thought I'd check it out. Thought maybe I could pull some scrap from whatever was sending the signal. Got a little more than I bargained for.
What do you think the aliens want with us?
Hell if I know. I don't plan on starting a conversation to ask, you know?
Can you tell me where you're from?
Does it really matter? I mean, we're fighting to stay alive here. Whatever I did before we got to this point doesn't mean a whole lot.
I mean, I'm just interested, but okay. You can be rude. What do you know about this Chicago guy?
No idea what his deal is. Sounds like that gibberish you can pick up on the radio in some parts of the wasteland.
Go now. Alright, now let's drop. First off, we need to just get rid of this hunting rifle, so let's combine them. Alright, then let's just drop this thing. Not worth keeping. Alright, Paulson.
Pat yourself on the back when you've blown up all the generators, not just one of them.
You're just a mean guy. Tell me how you're captured.
Doesn't matter now. Only important thing is.
What do you think the aliens want from us?
Doesn't matter. They're not getting it, whatever it is.
Can you tell me more about where you're from?
Can't say as it matters, or that I'd feel like telling you anyway.
Sounds recording. Do you want to talk about your family?
So you know, there's not much more to say. It wasn't just me sucked up into this place. My wife and my boy, too. I can still hear them. Crying out to me, begging me to save them. And there wasn't a damned thing I could do. They were everything to me, you know? So now I've got nothing. Nothing at all.
Thanks for telling me about what happened to you.
No sense in dwelling on it now. Let's just get out of here.
Do you know anything about this Takosh? What do you know about this Toshiro Kago guy?
Some sort of foreigner. Can't make out a word he's saying.
All right, gotta go.
You go do what you have to do.
Bottle cap mine, that's cool. Yeah, okay. Workbench was useless.
What you want?
Nothing.
Oh, I hope we can...
Is there anyone I can sell to, though? Alright, yeah, Soma, you're coming with me.
This is important.
Nope. I gotta tell him to stay first.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Were you able to come up with any cryogenic weapons?
Yeah, sure did. I was able to make a few cryo grenades and cryo mines. I can make more, but I'll need around 3 more hours. Keep checking back with me, and I'll tinker with it.
Alright, thanks.
What's on your mind?
I think you should stay here.
Okay, whatever you think is best.
Gotta go now.
Hurry up and find us a way off the ship before we all end up frozen again.
Alright, Soma, come with me.
Got something you want to say, spit it out.
Need some help in the robot assembly, are you in?
Heck yeah. I can take apart and put together a protectron with my eyes shut. I'll go with you. Lead on.
Gotta go now.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't think about ditching me. We're in this together.
Alright, so I'm going to end off the episode here. We'll continue and finish the rest of this quest next episode. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.